Chapter 3, but what is this little monster doing on the map?
Zoom in a lot and see what is the most terrifying looking dinosaur I have ever seen.
Yeah, it's a dinosaur or something. I'm not sure, but as you guys can tell, it is huge. So there's lots of rumors and theories in this video, but one of them is a blimp. They're gonna add a blimp to Fortnite.
We might actually be seeing a blimp vehicle in the next season of Fortnite, if not even sooner.
Maybe next season. But look, even HypeX tweeted, Epic is working on a Zeppelin.
We revealed a game-changing item called the Shield Aura.
Soon the NPCs
around the map are going to become a lot more useful. Both Lieutenant John Llama and the scientist.
There's so much going on in this new chapter, I don't even like understand. A Shield Aura. Regenerate shield to you and nearby allies over time. That's cool.
And that will be joined by the shield sprinkler.
And a shield sprinkler. It's like a chug jug. There's so many new things coming. And now the leaked weapons. This is exciting stuff. And this is all coming from a reliable source, Top 5 Gaming. So most of this stuff is probably going to happen.
Battle Royale. And there are almost no items left that existed back in Chapter 2.
All the weapons in Chapter 3 are brand new. And obviously there's going to be so much more coming.
We'll be getting their own mythic versions very soon. And that includes the pump, auto shotgun, the pistol, and the Ranger AR.
They're gonna make a mythic version of everything?
There'll also be a mythic of the sniper rifle, and considering the fact
there's the code. It's like confirmed, like they found it already.
With the holiday season just weeks away, Fortnite is bringing back a fan favorite winter item, and that is the snowball launcher.
Oh yeah, we know that. The snowball launcher. Snowball launcher always comes back.
But it is nowhere near as nostalgic as the map leak.
Uncovered map.
I think
map.
We were all surprised when we first jumped
so
into the-
this might have something to do with Tilted Tower.
Chapter 3 map and realize that 75% of it is absolutely covered in snow.
So 75% of the map is like frozen or in snow right now, but once that melts away,
the biggest question is, will the snow stay forever? Well, it turns out
definitely won't stay forever. This is what the map's gonna look like when the snow has been melted.
There's no snow left on the entire island, so enjoy it while you can. And it looks like in the middle of this uncovered map, a brand new OGPOI will be revealed.
It's gotta be Tilted. Once the ice melts after winter, we're gonna be able to play on Tilted. Yes.
We're just weeks away from being able to run around.
This is exciting. This is so exciting. A new truck theme. What does that mean? Oh, leakers just found like a design for the trucks. It's nothing special. I want cool stuff. Winter 2021 lobby. I wonder what that looks like. That looks like the old season. Not even cool. Seven. This is storyline now. There's lots of cool stuff and lots of not cool stuff, but most of this stuff is cool. What is the seven? All right, shout out to the leakers for this one.
Made up of the foundation.
We know
paradigm,
that.
The scientist,
don't know that.
The visitor,
don't know that.
And now the last three have been revealed. There's a mysterious
character. Bro, I didn't even know there was so many. I thought there was just one. I thought it was just the rock.
Who we'll probably meet this season. And the last two are simply called.
And there's three more that the leakers have found in game files, but we don't know yet.
Yes, it is finally confirmed. The sisters are actually members of the seven who the foundation is trying to find.
What does the seven want?
Also have to see the new smart builds.
Smart builds is gonna change the game forever. I know that.
Back in October, a new feature for Fortnite was discovered in the files.
There's so much
leakers.
New stuff coming.
Called smart builds. You can see a tower, a box.
Yeah, so
and
like
kind of
like unreleased like new ways to build, which is you can build these structures manually, but I guess you'll be able to just like auto build it, which is kind of weird. I don't know if I like that.
Builds have been leaked and they will be a protected ramp, a roof, and a stair.
It's gonna make the game like easier. It's gonna make the game easier.
Love are the upcoming medals. All the way back.
Medals. I don't really care about the medals. Yeah, it's like an OG system for like rewards and stuff. I'm excited for this dinosaur. I want to know what this thing is for. Can we ride him?
Be adorable. But in the cover art of the season, it looks kind of terrifying. This thing is a dinosaur called Buttercake, and it'll become.
His name is Buttercake. He's cute. This is going to be the first, like, animal in Fortnite that's not going to, like, be dangerous. It'll actually be a helpful animal. That's cool.
Thanks to a leak from last season, we know that Epic is working on an unreleased satellite that will let us ride any wildlife out there. You ever wanted to
we can ride animals! I've been wanting to do that forever.
It's likely going
to
drop this season as it never came.
That's insane. That is amazing. I love it. We don't know when the other stuff is coming, but it is coming. But this is coming within the next couple weeks.
All right, we know the Mythic Webslinger will
Mythic
be coming
Webslinger.
To Fortnite on December 11th.
It was kind of already in the game, but it was an accident. But it's coming
Waco
back.
At Greasy Grove. Then by week 4, there's going to be even more tall grass around the map
and
that you can hide
grass.
In. Some around the.
I don't understand the point of tall grass. I kind of don't even
by
like
week
it.
Week 6, we'll be seeing the flare gun brought back into the loop along
flare
with
gun,
the grenade
cool.
launcher in week 7.
Grenade
but
launcher.
Speaking of week
fun.
7, we'll also be getting a new POI named Covert Canyon by then.
How are they going to add a new POI?
And finally, week 8 will give us OG Tilted. So there's a lot to look for.
Week 8, OG Tilted. That's what we're excited. Why is there forklifts in the game? What are you going
to
be able to do with that? Two colors. Okay, I don't care. Tornado effect, Christmas stuff, I guess.
But not as intriguing, though, as the upcoming pizza item. For pizza lovers,
that seems lame. What's the pizza item?
Give us a brand new item, the pizza box. When you equip this pizza box, you'll get unique sounds and also be able to throw pizza slices from out of it.
Oh, you can throw pizza slices at people. Fortnite's gonna get real fun.
Continues with all of the leaked upcoming collabs. And let me just say, this month is going to be stacked for Fortnite content.
Stacked for Fortnite content? Okay, okay.
And Loot Pool and Spider-Man in the Battle Pass.
What's the collab? What collabs we got?
The Gears of War collab appearing in the item
Gears
shop.
Of War?
That, we'll be getting
I don't even like that.
The Matrix, and the
Matrix is fire. Oh my god. When the Matrix comes out, they're gonna come out with the emote that goes like that. And then, yep, it's gonna be fire.
24th, Boba Fett and possibly other Star Wars skins will be taking over
Star
the game.
Wars,
people
yeah.
Are really
they're always doing collabs with Star Wars. Oh, wow, yeah, Gears of War. Confirmed.
The weather. Later on in Chapter 3, Season 1, the Storm is going to be upgraded.
The Storm is gonna be upgraded? What?
Storm Circle we've had for years. It will soon shoot out lightning and strike places.
They're gonna make the Storm shoot lightning.
Paranoid of third parties was stressful. Now you have to worry about being struck by lightning.
No way. Why? No. Also, lightning strikes. And tornadoes. So you know what? It's going to be fun. It'll be fun. It will. I hope I don't get struck by lightning, though. That'll suck. One of the most interesting things is the mecha team leader. I don't know if you've seen this yet, but he's like in the water. This is the arm from the mecha from this fight. From this fight right here. See, the monster bit off his arm and it flew into the water. And now it's still in the water. What if the mecha team leader comes back? Fortnite asked on Twitter for skin concepts, which are these up here. And then Chapter 3, they drop them. They actually made them real. There's rockets in-game.
Over near the sanctuary named the Launch Pad. And has actually served as the first location this season for.
Bro, I didn't even know there was more guys like that around the map. What is going on in Chapter 3? There's too much.
What's cool about the launch pad is that it's filled with 7 missile silos that were.
So these are all missiles. These are all rockets that are going to come out of the ground for some reason.
Probably the same ones that sent out the rockets in Season X. And later in the season, we're apparently going to help the 7 launch more rockets from this place for challenges and a bunch of
other stuff.
Okay,
we're going to help the 7 launch more rockets.
If it doesn't blow you away. And that's where the secret llama comes in.
Secret llama. I know about. No, I don't know about this. I thought I knew. I don't know anything.
It has been a super rare occasion that you just have to take advantage of, especially before they became alive.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
But now in Chapter 3, there's an extremely secret Easter egg.
Yeah, I do know about this. A llama spawns here every single game. You can't miss it. Red cube Easter egg. Have we seen a red cube before?
But there is an Easter egg in this place, which is huge.
Where's
and not a single
cube?
Person has noticed. Over on one of the tables in this POI, you can find a miniature version of the blue cube.
A blue cube? Okay, that's not red.
But we are not focused on that. If you look next to this cube, you can see 3 die on the table. The first one
it's
is
just
a purple
dice,
then a golden one, and then a red one. Just like the real cubes, we have
Wait, but there was okay. I see the missing link here.
Purple Kevins, then the golden queen. So does this mean we're gonna see a red cube this chapter? I guess time will tell.
Okay.
Meanwhile, the foundation statue at the sanctuary has a mysterious.
The foundation statue, huge foundation statue.
There's a locked door at the base, which
it
is
has
probably
a locked door
gonna
at the
be
bottom. I need to know
this chapter's version of the
what's
redacted
in
bunker.
What's
on
in
the
it?
Other hand, leaks or future
He's
season quests
us.
Mentioned the imagined.
Nobody knows what's inside the bunker.
Which means the IO are probably trying to drill from the chapter 2 island onto ours.
What? Imagine later in this chapter, you're gonna be able to switch between maps. Like, I don't know. This is crazy. You know what else is crazy? That you're not subscribed to my channel, because you should be subscribed to my channel because I make really good videos. Anyways, click on this video. And since I know you enjoyed this video, I'm pretty sure you want to click on this video too.